COVID-19 vaccine eligibility is soon going to expand in Florida. The governor announcing the vaccine will become available to individuals younger than 65 by the end of March. And he plans to open up even more age groups by April as the vaccine becomes more readily available. DeSantis says he hopes to have every Floridian who wants the shot vaccinated by the end of the summer.